The body of Shraddha Walkar was cut up into pieces with a saw. An autopsy of her bones has revealed, according to NDTV. Walkar was allegedly murdered by her live-in partner Aaftab Poonawala in May last year at their rented flat in Mehroli. He had chopped up her body into 35 pieces and later dumped them across the city over several days. The autopsy of the bones was carried out at Delhi's AIIMS this month.